Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I'm so glad you could join me. I'm just in the middle of making these birthday cards and I just wanted to show you guys, just give you a little glimpse of this birthday card I've just made. So I'll just show you closer. And on the back I went for a single love heart. And I actually signed my name. Well, my name I go by. Feels nice. So actually, for the card part inside, I cut out this part of the card. It's got like a very nice pearly sort of texture to this card, which will make it stand out a lot more inside this card. So I cut out sort of like this to add to the card, to put inside the card, which will be here. So I'm just going to use my Ted Baker little stapler just to staple this in. So let's concentrate. And I think we're just about in the place where we want it. So we're going to go ahead and just staple just that part there. You got it? And then we want to do one on the other side. So yeah, anyway, there we go. I know these are like sort of like gold staples, but it goes with the happy birthday part, so it's not too bad. So yeah, so there we go guys, so staple all that in and you guys just have a little look at this. So you know, it's sort of like a really nice card. Well, I think so. So it's just like I added a fragrance, so I had to put them Gucci on it. So, as you know, I do love my perfumes and fragrances, as I have a huge collection of them. So, I went for this on the card with love hearts and little roses and pearls and stuff like that. I thought it was so cute. So now we've gone ahead and we've put our middle part of the card in, so we're all set to go. So where his birthday is, happy birthday. Just gives you some idea what things you can make, guys. It just gives you, you know, if you want to make your own card, you just add to it whatever you want to design or make or anything like that. What occasion it'll be, it could be for a birthday, it could be just, well, greeting card or happy Easter, Christmas card, it could be anything. It's anything that you want it to be. New baby has arrived, girl, boy, whatever, all sorts of things you could put. So yeah, well, this is the one I've just been currently making, so I thought I'd give you guys a quick tour of this birthday card I've just made, and I'll be on to the next one shortly. So this is the first one I've just done, and that's why I wanted to show you guys the card. So there it is, and as I said, I went for the single heart in the back and went for the pearl paper card in the front. So they just have to make out whoever it's to. So that's about it, really. All done. Now let's see you guys. I'd like to see your card you're making. And I hope you have fun with it and stay creative and have a nice day. I love you so much. God bless you, and I will see you soon.